Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and everyone in between. This is Amanda, and we are continuing with Star Wars Bounty Hunter. I do remember this part of the game was a bit tough for me, but let's just keep going. Yeah, I remember this part of the game was. Ooh, was that a rocket? Oh yeah, it's for his jetpack. His jetpack has a rocket on it. I remember now. Yeah, I remember this part of the game was particularly tough for me. I don't know why. I think it's just because it's another closed space. It looks like we're just surrounded by a lot of rocks. I think we have to climb on top of the ship. Ooh. Sorry, I was on break for Christmas in between filming this game, so I forgot the controls a little bit. Okay. Yeah, we have to climb onto the ship, so here we go. Whoop! That's not good. I don't think we can make this. Okay, then I guess I was mistaken there and wasted. Of course, there's a giant passage down that way, and I've wasted most of my health. You know, we're just gonna keep moving forward. There's bound to be a health pack somewhere. Guards, so let's be smart about this since I am low on health. Oh shoot, one of them saw me. But did all of them see me? Oh no. Oh, shoot. Well, that was a waste. Wait, I hit him. Unless, is that a droid or something? Oh, it's that guy! Am I blind or something? I guess I thought. Yeah. I thought those things up there were, droids. Were not droids, other guards. Yeah, are you going back inside? Yes. You there. He's got something sparkly, so I'm gonna get rid of you. Kind of want to try this out just to see. You there. Ah, well. I'm pretty sure that did nothing, but yeah. Fun while it lasted, wasn't it? Alright, did any of you drop a back to tank? Nope. But you know what they. I was gonna say, you know what Obi-Wan Kenobi says, always start. Have the high ground. So I'm just gonna restart that level just because I started it with so low health through my own stupidity, but yeah, let's go. Alright, now this time I will not be wasting my darts on statues and hitting rock walls. So that won't happen. What the heck? Oh wow, I did not start this off as any better than I did the last time. I don't know if there's just one. You're just gonna stand there, bud. Yeah, I know there's another one last guy down there, so let's just take him out now. Ah, oh, but Obi-Wan was so right, y'all. The high ground helps. Oh, it's a turret! Oh, wait, no, yeah, he's out of turret, so there was a person there. I need another back to tank. Oh, yeah, the guy above was the one that dropped it, so. Take care of you. Take care of you. Take care of you. And you. You are now firing at nothing. Perfect. Oh! Almost fell. Crouching will do you no good. Okay, that door is locked, so I do have to go through the front. Great. No, no, I'm not gonna go through the front. I'm gonna go through the side. If I can. No, I bet it's locked too. Alright. Wow, I'm just firing aimlessly. That's okay. What I'm trying to do is just, when they run up, just funnel them out so it's just a fewer people firing at me all at once. Add some strategy to, so far, my strategy-less, gameplay. I thought they were more, what are they called? Turrets? So I thought, okay, I'll just use my rocket on them, but I don't need to. It's overkill. I really don't think this is the most stealthy approach here. Is there a vent? Or a switch, right, so I can actually open the door. There we go, now he's finally pushed it. I feel very much like Dr. Evil. You guys start a riot and we're gonna walk out the front door. Okay. Oh, come on! I was trying to be smart here. There we go. And I don't do that anymore. You're all by yourself. I'm just gonna take you out first. You know, I know I just said that I remember this level being harder for me when I was a kid, but actually I don't think it's too bad. I mean, apart from me being a little, you know, silly and making some silly mistakes, it's not that bad. I wonder how the guards actually get into the prison, because this is a sheer rock wall. Can I kill them from up here? I can! Oh, this is fantastic. They're expecting me to just dive right in, which, to be fair, is what I've been doing. Most of this time, just shooting, running in guns blazing, button mashing for my life. But no, not this time. Call me cheap, or call me, lazy, or cowardly, all you want, I don't care at the end of the day. It's whoever wins and whoever survives, right? I wonder if they'll spawn indefinitely. Is that the trick here? It's like, the Coruscant level when you're jumping up, which was the, actually the very last episode. I didn't have to think about it, but you're just stuck in that circular room. Well, if nothing else, I'm giving myself back the tanks to jump to get to, in case I get surrounded. Anything else over here, because I've been missing the secrets. Because I know I've been saying I'm a nosy and a thorough person, but that really hasn't been the case when it comes to these secrets. And or the bounties on each level. I doubt there are any bounties on this level, but, you know. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're just gonna spawn at that point, so I'm just gonna make it to the next checkpoint. I don't know why I thought that was down here, but I guess, you know, I figured it's in the, least desirable area. Okay. It's probably in that tower, at the top of that tower, somewhere, then. Okay. Yeah. I think that's where it is. Yeah, these guys are just gonna spawn, definitely. Ah, that way, okay. They really want to take advantage of that falling animation so they can use the Wilhelm scream. Yeah, but I don't hate it. I'm not complaining. I get the feeling I probably should have grabbed more Bacta tanks while they all were spawning down there. That's okay. Checkpoint. Here we go. Can I just like snipe them all out? Maybe not all of them. But... okay, done with that. I will say I also wish the weapon wheel was a bit more efficient, because, you know, there was a few seconds delay in me actually getting to the guns. We're back to tanks. And I see a grated door up here, so let's go up here. Yeah, they really wanted to take advantage of that fall animation. Yeah, I hate these close spaces. Especially with those guys. Okay, that opened up. I was gonna say, how long was it going to take for them to identify there's just one man doing all of this? I love how they say let him have it, but yeah, they're the ones getting beat. Yeah, actually, this isn't too bad so far. Well, then again, I'm also not inside the prison yet. This is what we're doing now. I do remember I used the flamethrower here, which I love. Oh wow, they were really expecting me to use those rockets. How many do I- 7, okay. Oh! I don't know if I'm just playing this the wrong way. They were just expecting me to do something else. But I will say I tend to be a bit more of a, when it comes to, like, weapons or anything like that at all, I tend to favor just one or two things. Like, if I'm playing an RPG and there's, like, those different specializations that you can do, I tend to just pick one or two that I know I'll like, and I'll just max those out to the most. I won't do, like, a variety of different things. That's just my own tendency, so... Door cannot open. Okay, this door opens. That's cool. And of course that door does not, so. Do I just go this way? There's gotta be another button I have to push somewhere else. Or go through that door. And then there's the button that I have to push. It's just like the last level. What am I even thinking? I'm just glad nobody... I was gonna say I'm just glad nobody has rocket launchers. Oh, realized that I didn't check this side if that door would open. Okay. It doesn't, so how do I get in here? I assume that's where I have to go, just because I see a giant button there. Did I just have to kill everyone before that door would open? No? Okay. I'm very glad for this, except now I don't need it. Alright, is there a vent, a grate, anything else? So I would assume... Okay, went through that door. Are you dead? No. Okay, this door is now green. Oh, there we go. I mean, was that always green? I don't think so. Security breach. Response team, move in. Clearly your first one wasn't good enough. I mean, I would think this would get progressively harder, but yeah, right now it's not. Yeah, I'm just surprised. I'm sorry if I keep saying that, but I'm just actually incredibly surprised that it's not more difficult, because I do remember not liking this level as a kid. But maybe that's just because I don't like enclosed, dark spaces. I kind of prefer to be out in the open. Oh! Trying to get a part of the guys up there, but... Will you shoot him? I'm... God, my button mashing no longer works! My button mashing strategy is invalid now. No, invalid is the wrong word. It's useless on this level. What is this? Oh, it's like an extra boost to my, jetpack. Okay. So let us go to new heights, Jango, my friend. Oop. I wasn't even paying attention. That was completely silly of me. That's why I used the, flamethrowers, because they all just come at you. Okay, that door is now green. Okay, so I didn't need the jetpack for anything. That was just probably for my flamethrower then. Oh, no. Okay. Okay, there we go. That door's open. Button. Oh. I mean, I had a feeling about that, but it just stuck out. I don't know. I tried pressing triangle around it. Whatever. It's pressed now. I'm good. Oh wow, did that button really not open the door? That's okay. Oh wow, I'm missing him completely. Oh. That's okay, you're missing me completely. Just have this equipped and I just wanted to use it, basically. Alright, now let's see if this button will open the door. Great. just gonna grab the back to tanks before I move on. Just doing a circle around because I don't like moving the camera, as we have established.
You look lost, stranger. Going down?
I'm looking for someone. Bendix fast.
You come here to kill him or you come here to spring him out?
Something like that.
Hey, don't make no difference to me. Bendix fast. He'd be on Zeblock level 1. I'm going down to the mines. Zeblocks are on the way. Come on. They call me Smoothie.
You'll keep this to yourself, old time?
Oh, don't worry. I got no love for this place, no siree. They'd work me to death in the mines if I could work. I can't on account of my age. I let them think my hearing's gone, but I hear everything.
You hear much about the Bandogora?
Bandogora? Are you crazy? Just talking about them out loud get you killed.
You believe that?
Couple of years back, an inmate smuggler from a Bartizar told everybody about how he'd been rescued from Bandogora by this beautiful Jedi girl. The Bandogora retreat, but take her and two other Jedi with him, and steal the smuggler ship to escape. Well, his ship's still full of spice, you see, and he's got to get it back. So he hires a bounty hunter to track it down. Sometime later, this bounty hunter come back scared stiff. Say he found a ship on some burial moon beyond the outer rim. Say he seen this same Jedi girl lop the heads of them two prisoners in some bizarre ritual. It's like she'd been turned into one of them.
Kumari Vossa.
Rosa, that's right.
This bounty hunter, did he mention the name of the system?
Nope. See, it best nobody find it. Bandogora everywhere, living among the dead. I thought this smuggler was pulling my leg. Till guards found him. Well, a piece of him in his cell 2 days later. Well, here we are. I gotta get a move on. Good luck, stranger.
That's a fun little character. I can't remember if we see more of him or not, but here we go. Vent. I know he talks to us while we're in the prison, like he's, but yeah. You know. Might as well. I know both the prisoner and the guard are going to attack me, so I just think it's funny how they're, for this one instance, they're actually on the same side. Like, why are you helping the guard? Why aren't you? I would have thought you'd be happy to see me, that I'm killing the people that are holding me here. No civilian casualties, okay. I'm pretty sure that I killed... I'm convinced I killed once, at least one civilian on Coruscant. Thank you. But I guess the game is saying that doesn't count. I know I just came through this door, but I just... yes, right. Yeah, I knew that because it was at the end of the hall, there had to be just something. Before I go through... There you go. Awesome. Oh, this is actually really helpful! That was wonderful! Okay. These people off, see if they drop in the back of tanks before I take that. Oh, I. Here we go. Just looking out for the secrets here. Okay. Who fell? Oh, if there's a secret, it must be down here somewhere. Right? Oh, no. Guess not. Okay. Is this another one of those? Oop! Okay, good. Good, good, good. I was worried it might be another one of those Prince of Persia platformers. Wait, what's through here? I thought I saw another opening. There is. Down here. I think this is where I'm supposed to go, because I think this is below the cell blocks. Is this just another sneaky way in? Okay. So if I can't go through here... I should have seen known that because of the... Oops. Where? How do I? Okay, here I go. I was like, where do I go? Wait a minute! That's cheap. That's Okay, that's a prisoner, but that's not the one I'm looking for. Okay, so I guess maybe the vent that I found just went to the wrong place. Okay, that is where I came in. What? Wait, are these not the same area? It's just reusing assets? I really hope I'm not going in circles. Yeah, because there wasn't a vent here. Yeah, because I just have to keep wandering around until I find Bendix. Here we go. Here we go.
How are you?
You're coming with me.
You're a bounty hunter. Sabalto sent you. No. I'm staying right here.
Shut up and follow me or die. You're an escapee now. They'll blast you on sight.
Blast me? That's nothing compared to what Sabalto will do. I ain't going back to Malastare. No way. Ah! Gas! Binders! No, don't! Help! Guards! I'm being kidnapped!
Her voice was a little quiet in that one. Okay, so I guess some of the guards were the bounties I was looking for, I guess. I was under the impression that, it would be one of the prisoners, or one or more of the prisoners that I would look for. Shows me, though. I should have seen it coming, because one of the Coruscant guards had a bounty on him, too.
Jango, what's going on? I thought you were going to slip in and out of there.
Someone else named Bendix. Must have started a riot to cover her escape.
Her escape? Oh, you're joking. Beaten at your own game by a woman. Ah, that's priceless. What now? Be ashamed to kill her. Sounds like she's perfect for you.
I don't want to risk killing Bendix and wasting my trip. Besides, she might be useful.
Careful, Jango. Trust no one. Isn't that your motto?
I didn't say I'd trust her.
I love how she starts a riot, yet everyone is going after me. Woo! Shoot! Get the- Why don't you go after each other instead? How did you get a stick while you're inside your cell? Oh. Well, I don't want to touch those turrets, so oof! I'm doing poorly at this again, aren't I? Oh, but I don't think the enemies respawn. I think they're actually pretty infinite, now that I think about it. They're probably going to be one of those infinite spawns. Oh, thank god. Oh, cool! Do I use this to bust open the door or something? Well, I guess that was to clear the room in case, there was anyone else left. Ooh! Speaking of which... You're an idiot. Seriously, throw a grenade in a closed room like this? Okay, now where do I go? It's gotta be through one of the vents in the prison cells, I think. If it's not through this door. Unless there was a button I missed. Because it turns out, I guess I'm good at missing buttons. Oh, pff. Yeah, like I missed a button. Thank you. Yeah, it takes so long for me to just get to the friggin' rocket. Oh, does that go upstairs? No, it doesn't. There's no button over here. There we go. Did that guy just somersault in? Body count 1,000. Oh, I'm deadly. Okay, I can't pick up any more. Yeah, I just can't pick up any more. Okay, so let's try to use them then. Oh, wait, I remember this. Head him off at the pass. Yeah, I don't know what I was complaining about as a kid. I think it's just because I don't like, you know, prisons or ugly spaces. Well, to be fair though, it is an older game, so one could argue that the graphics are a little ugly compared to what we're used to now. Ah, I made quick work. Ah, oh, dudes, you have no guards anymore. It's just the prisoners that are doing your job for you. Okay, so where am I supposed to go now? Shoot, don't- Ugh. Like, just use the flamethrower technique again. And I have, full health and I can't carry anymore. I hope we've already established this, so let's do our thing. that's right! The guards, the enemies don't respawn, which I think is very kind of them. And the Bacta tanks that I earned from the last round stayed in place. Great! And that door still won't open. And I think that door on the other end doesn't open at all, so... continue on with my regular- here we go, now it's open, I see. Oh no, I'll use a grenade. What in the- Good lord. Okay, I've got to get rid of that turret guy, first and foremost. You? I'm going to enjoy this. I was trying to do something clever and it just didn't work at all. Oh my god, I killed myself. I can just pay attention to where I'm going. Yeah, I'm not even gonna be cute. Just fly up! Hit that turret! Turn around! Oh my gosh! No! Yes! I'm sure it would have been a lot more efficient for me to, Oh, hey, secret! I'm sure it would have been a lot more efficient for me to, you know, use my blasters for some of that, but that's okay. Now what? Oh, did I still have to, take out these guys? I'm assuming that's the door out, so... Already. Ooh, turrets, no!
No, 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 no! I know exactly what I'm gonna do. Hold on, I'm gonna grab back to Tang. I'm remembering now why I didn't like this level as a kid. I'm remembering that now very well. Very, very, very well. Don't fail me now. Oh wow, did they just kill themselves? Seriously, all that trouble. Well, you I'm going to get rid of right now. Before you remember that you have a job to do, and that is to shoot me. Alright, can I jetpack over? I really don't want to die now that I've successfully killed them. I think I can. Okay, great, yeah. I mean, there was no other way for me to get across, was there? Checkpoint, checkpoint, checkpoint. Oh, I missed someone. I hate those machine gun guys. I officially hate them. But now let's try to be a bit more stealthy here, shall we? See, the prisoners are just running around and you are doing nothing! Another back to tank. One of you has to have dropped a back to tank. Okay. on! I have guns and he has fists. Why was there... Ugh. Okay. Now I need a way out. Question of the video. Where do I go next? Okay, these are cells. I guess it is clear to see that the prisoners have completely overtaken, the prison, and the guards are rendered completely useless. Okay. Yeah, this is why. This is why I did not like this level as a kid. At all. Oh, and there was the Mando Mythosaur skull right in front of me this entire time, and I didn't even notice. That's wonderful of me, isn't it? Where I came in. Yes, it is. Alright. Wait, is it? It's the same room, just in two different directions, so I guess I just need to pick a door and go out. Okay, great. Right door.
Got up. Hurry.
This must be the way out, because I think this goes to that, cave that I tried to jetpack onto earlier in the video. Four, perfect. I thought there was someone else who was alive. Okay. Someone else who was alive. What is this thing? What? It's like a laser thing. Okay. Well, whoever tried to fire at me, you missed. So wonderful. Oh, those guns. I probably should have paid a bit more attention to that. That's okay. Yeah, this is where my ship is.
Thank goodness you're still in one piece. What about that other bounty hunter? Do you see her?
Looks like she's trying to hijack my ship.
Maybe you shouldn't blast her just yet. Now that the prison's in lockdown, you may need her help to get off that rock alive.
Okay. I know, like, it's supposed to be us jumping in heroically and just coming in all bad, prove to Zam that we are the better force to be reckoned with, but I feel like this is much smarter. But once most of these guys are cleared, I'll feel better doing that. There we go. Is that all of them? I still hear gunfire, so there must be some people left. Yep. Look at the way they're running. Oh, you're just taking a long time to die, I see. It's just faster using the jet. Zam, are you really not fighting back? Zam? Okay, yeah, you are a little bit. But I'm doing most of the work here still.
I'm taking Fust with me.
Over my dead body.
If you insist.
Look, we're professionals. Maybe we can work something out. It'd be a waste to kill each other over this scum.
Can't argue with that.
Just give me a ride off this rock. We'll split the reward. Maybe you can use the money to buy a nicer ship.
I hope you have a ship.
I stowed aboard a supply ship. Until you showed up, that was my plan for getting out.
Some bounty hunters you two are! We're doomed!
Well, what now?
Oh, no, 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 please stop! This is insane!
That ship is mine. Where's the hangar?
In the security tower. Up at the top! But the whole prison's in lockdown. You'll never get off the asteroid with that shield active.
Then I'll have to shut it down.
How will you take out the shield?
I met an old-timer who might know the answer. You keep him here. I'll see what I can salvage from my ship.
Okay, here we go. I do like that, yeah, I didn't, get any of the other bounties, so it was that. I do like that they make Jango and Zam's relationship not, like, completely a healthy, friendly one, because he does kill her in episode 2. So, yeah, I don't know. Complicated is the right word for it, I guess.
Hey, you made it out. I knew you would.
I need to shut down the prison's shield to get off this rock. Got any ideas?
Well, let's see. You're gonna need to somehow overheat or destroy the cooling coils on the tower's 3 relay arms. That'll cause a core meltdown, and that'll shut it down, I think.
What about you?
Oh, don't worry about me, stranger. Tis the best day I've had in decades. I owe it all to you. Be a fine day to cash it all in. See you on the other side, eh, stranger?
I feel like I may have wasted my rockets there. Yeah, you dropped it back to tank. So did you. Ooh, why did I do that? I was hoping for the, fire, God, what am I talking about? Flamethrower, if I can speak. I was trying to get the flamethrower, but I ended up using another rocket. Oh well. It worked just as well, I guess. Might as well just go get those grenades. I haven't really been using them. I probably should, but like I said earlier, I tend to pick one or two weapons and really just focus on those. Oh, it's an elevator. I was like, why isn't this door opening? Okay, cool. Where to go now. That door is red, so it doesn't open. Elevator goes up to here. I don't want to drop down too low, because I get the feeling I'm supposed to be further up. Up here, probably. I mean, yeah, that door looks locked too. I probably should still be looking to see if they have bounties on them, but I don't know. Well, yeah, this has Slave 1 on it, or that ship's... Yeah, this is where I'm supposed to be. I would assume so, because that... I mean, I'm looking at the other platforms, and this is the one that has the symbol for Slave 1 on it. None of the others do. Ah, maybe I just have to kill all of those guys over there as well. I think that's what it is. Once you kill all the enemies, then more will come through, and that's when that door will open. I think that's how it usually works. Oh, but that door's open. Well, why would I want to go through there? Disable shield power reactor 1. Okay, so where is shield power reactor 1? Do I have to just go down to the bottom first and then work my way back up like a Obi-Wan in A New Hope? Let's try this one first. Okay, yeah, I'm going the right way then. My first thought was the fire temple in Ocarina of Time. Oh wait, maybe he has a bounty. That guy working down there, here. Okay, cool, never mind. Okay, is there a button on here, or do I have to just go down there a bit? Yeah. Oh, do I just shoot it? Cool. All right. Okay, which of these doors do I go out? Okay, this one. Alright, now this is making a tiny bit more sense. Again, you know, I don't expect everything to be spoon-fed to me, and I don't want things to be spoon-fed to me. Okay, how many reactor cores? Oh, okay. Okay, I think I might end it here just because I think this video is getting a little long, but I will look for that other door, and we will see you back the next time. But let me know what you guys think of this game so far. Which is your least favorite level? Which is your most favorite level? I guess, do you like this sort of backstory for Jango? Let us know what you think in the comment section down below. Hit that like button if you like this video. Subscribe if you haven't already, and don't forget to ring the bell. If you want to see more videos like